I'm Matt Lancashire, and we're here on one of Bulimba's best streets at one of Bulimba's best homes. Welcome to 32 Bulimba Street. The home itself is perched on 1,012 square metres. And as you can see when you enter the home, it's been designed on size, space and light. When you're walking into the main entertainment area, you've got your kitchen, your dining and a couple of lounge breakout spaces. But as you can see, the home has been updated just recently and it's got European Wieselgauge appliances, beautiful stone across all the bench tops and an oversized huge butler's pantry. The home has also been really cleverly designed. So you've got integration between the outdoor dining area plus the kitchen where you've got full view of over 300 square meters of grass and a beautiful in-ground pool with some of the most stunning views you'll see across to the Brisbane CBD. As you can see, there is some perfect separation between the entertaining, the kitchen, and a second breakout lounge area. You've also got a huge formal dining area, which is also segregated from the other two living spaces. On this level, you've got a huge oversized bedroom with its own ensuite, and it can also be perfect for guests and or doubled as a second master. So on this wing of the house, you've also got a huge office area, which can also be doubled as our sixth bedroom. But the great thing I love is, in the day and age that we're living in now, having a home office space with an entry that comes in through the front veranda, that means no one has to go through your home. So on the lower level, we've got a further three bedrooms with their own bathroom. Also on this level, you've got two car lockup garage plus an oversized laundry. But what I think is one of the most spectacular parts of this home is you've got this palatial master retreat which is separated from the other bedrooms with a huge walk-in wardrobe and an oversized ensuite. If you love entertaining, you're a big family, you cannot go past this third living space. It's perfect for parties, it's separated from the rest of the house, it's a great teenage breakout space, and or can be self-contained if you have au pairs or guests. It's got a full wet bar, you've got huge ceilings, and again, it integrates perfectly onto this covered space so you can use it all year round, which enters onto this beautiful grass area. You've got around 300 square meters of grass, which connects you beautifully to your sparkling in-ground pool. You've also got an area out the back, which is perfect for a billiards room. It's also got a bathroom. You can also convert it into a gym. We're on 1,012 square meters with striking city views in arguably one of Bulimba's best locations. You've got five bedrooms with a potential for a sixth. You've got four bathrooms. You've got two car lockup, three living spaces, and it's recently updated. We're going to auction and we look forward to seeing you at our first open home. If you love me, won't you?